Hey guys, welcome back to our Let's Play Dragon Age Awakenings. And I'm going to be talking about something rather interesting. It's too itchy. There's that. But there's also this. Now, some of you have noticed that some of you noticed that YouTube has switched over from HTML5, or has switched from Flash to HTML5. I don't know why they did that. Flash is still superior to HTML5.
I've never seen anything like this before. They say the memories of the stone are forever. Is this what they mean?
Whoa, this is creepy. Creepy? Creepy. Well, the fate is...
For generations, they have told you you were nothing! Swept you away like so much dust! Now you are the only thing standing between them and the darkspawn that threaten our empire! Show them that you are not nothing! Show them that you can be warriors! Let the stone tremble with the thunder of your footsteps! Fight!
Weird. My guess? My guess those were,
For generations, they have told you you were nothing!
That
swept
those
you
were
away
castless.
Like so much now you are the
we have to follow them. I'm not gonna sit here and get eaten by those monsters.
But this is our home. We can't survive out there.
As you wish. This should be easy enough.
Cracked breastplate. Oh, goody. Spiders.
Stay still!
Oh. Not just any kind of spiders. Corrupted spiders. Once again, why do darkspawn need money? Well, maybe these darkspawn need money. God damn it. Don't worry, I will be cutting out any and all lag. I don't know what the cracked armor...
They're gone. Everyone's gone. They've abandoned the tyke. We have to follow them. I'm not gonna sit here and get eaten by those monsters.
But this is our home. We can't survive out there.
We won't survive in here.
Becomes is a recurring theme. This is becoming like a recurring theme for dwarves. That they had, some cities, and that these cities fell.
On.
Right. Look at this. Mage dies first.
Oh, I've been in my share of scrapes over the years.
Mother.
Chin up, girl. Someone must fend off the darkspawn. Daylan says that if we...
As you wish.
We do this, the ancestors will...
Whoa, where'd this guy come from? I think it might be a glitch in the system.
Let's get started.
Scrolls. Gravity trap plant. One fellow. Multi-journal. Talia's journal.
These weapons were taken from the armories of Cal Harrall. I ask only for volunteers who would rather die fighting than give in.
Sod off. You people left us for dead.
Then you will go to your graves, knowing that you murdered the one person who thought you worthy to bear arms for Cal Harrall.
Those bastards left us behind, and he wants us to fight to defend their escape?
You're going to die anyway. Daylan is giving us a chance to prove we're not worthless.
You're full of sod, Duster. Some of us are going to try to make it to the surface. You in?
No. I'm going to do something right for once in my life.
Spiders dropped nothing again. Nope. That's towards this door. Miriam ring. I know who that's for. Fortress of Kyle. Well.
Those bastards left us behind, and he wants us to fight to defend their escape.
Lyrium infused skeleton. Oh,
you're going to die anyway.
Journeyman hail rune.
That's to prove we're not worthless.
You're full of sod. You in?
I'm going to do something right for once in my life.
Okay. That's good. Good for you. Dwarves. An incredibly stocky and durable race. But... Web 'em.
Victory shall be mine. No water.
I suppose you do have some redeeming features.
On.
Breastplate. So far, nothing. Wait, what's this?
This should be easy enough.
Those are dwarven crates. I know the shattered stuff is supposed to make, like, something awesome. They would have never gone hungry. Thirsty, at least. Now we go to the trade quarter.
Rush the attack! Go!
Such lag.
The loss is mine!
That's weird.
Have I ever... Good to know!
Level is my character anyway. 30. Open this, we're gonna be attacked by those golems.
Let's get started.
Well, might as well. Girdle of Hyrule. Doink. Yep.
This should be easy enough.
Do it.
You cannot break me! There, I'll show you mercy.
Yeah! Here is your weak.
No, that's me.
Stand back.
Is it just me, or do you actually think you have a chance? Right.
There we go. Oh, there's a set of scrolls over here.
As you wish.
Well, does that. Darkspawn are having a mild tussle over all that for a spirit shard. Ooh, lyrium deposit. More lyrium sand. Goody. Now, I'm not done exploring this area yet. At least I don't think so. See? Ooh, an acid flask. Whoa. Sapphires. Garnets.
On it.
More acid flasks. I have the distinct feeling we're going to be running into more of those abominations.
I cannot let them be forgotten. No!
Oh, dude. Take this.
May the stone remember the defenders of Cal Haral, who were born castless and died warriors. Died warriors. He wanted them to be remembered as war.
The moment I.
Warriors. Warrior caste. And look.
On it.
He carved their names in this tablet. All of them. We can't just leave this here. We have to find some way to honor the memory of those who died here.
We will, Sigrun, don't worry. Come on. You really think me such a heartless individual? Ooh.
Let's get started.
Once again, why would Darkspawn need money? They have kind of a hive mind society, in which each knows their place and knows what to do and what not to do. Kill them all! Take it that the darkspawn pure iron. take that. Okay.
This should be easy enough.
Oh, wait. Before I take those, I'm going to take these, because they don't actually take up inventory space. As the game. Prepared equipment. Let's see. Yeah. Hair splitter. You have no items that can be repaired. And I think that's everything. Yeah. That can...
The Chantry has a monopoly on all lyrium the dwarves mine. They kill anyone who tries to get around it.
Hmm. Thinking of going into business?
Sure, why not? I've always fancied life as a lyrium smuggler. Maybe I'll wear a dashing chapeau. I used to be a good little Androstian. I said my prayers, repented my sins, all of it.
They don't have much choice.
Yes, they do love to make a show of how they're doing it by necessity. Yeah, it could have been worse. I could have been made tranquil, haggling over the price of a wand. Or I could be with the Canary. I hear they leash their mages. Or I could be dead. Dead's bad.
Instead, you're a Grey Warden. Perspective is good.
If I didn't have perspective, I'd still be sitting in a Templar dungeon drooling on my small clothes. A related question. What do Grey Wardens do when there aren't Darkspawn running amok? I mean, are there parties? Do we travel the world? Take over small kingdoms?
Well, that sounds like a good start.
Ah, you are a scholar and a gentleman. Me, I intend to take up knitting. I'll send a scarf to the Templar commander every Saturnalia. Provided I don't end up in some ogre's belly, chewed up into tiny mage pieces. But I'm an optimist.
I'm gonna say this. That would be hilarious if that really happened. And am I done here? There's a lot of lyrium here. Like, a lot. Oh, wait. Oh, wow, I've been running over time. I will see you guys next time. Have fun.